us. I want to welcome the governor of Illinois, the Honorable Pat Quinn.
Thank you. I want to welcome everyone to Illinois. It's a true honor for our state to be the host of this Bio 2010 convention, especially our friends in Canada. As you know, our Chicago Blackhawks stock the Canadiens. We're down 2-0 last night, but thanks to a supreme and Herculean effort, we were able to overcome the odds and win. We haven't won the Stanley Cup since 1961. I delivered newspapers as a very young boy at that time, and I hope before I pass, we can win the Stanley Cup again. We do want to congratulate Canada for an outstanding effort in the Olympics. It was really a special game, that final game. I think it showed the true sportsmanship and friendship that our countries have for each other. We're trading partners, but really we're friends forever. And I think it's important here in Illinois, the land of Lincoln. It's also the land that Pierre Marquette and Louis Joliet came long ago through our state, down the Illinois River, all the way to the Mississippi. We have very, very close connections with everyone in Canada. And I had a chance yesterday to visit with some of the premiers from Quebec and from Manitoba, and this morning from Alberta. And I look forward to visiting with all of the premiers of your fine provinces. With respect to our state, we want to be a hospitable state to the whole world. We believe everybody's in, nobody's left out, and my French is very poor. I took French at college many years ago, but nous irons jusqu'au bout, which means we shall go to the end when it comes to Canada. Thank you very much.